What we got here is we got a bunch of fucking two-bit, low-life, crack-smoking, no-fucking-ball-having has-been for a fucking wrestling match.
Yeah! We love has-been!
I got a guy over there that thinks he's a playing card. He's a cross between a playing card and another playing card. What fucking suit are you, anyway? Thinks he's a juggalo. You're not a real juggalo. I'm a real juggalo because I'm from Detroit, and you're not. My buddy here, the executioner, is here on he's out on visitation leave. I got a pass, but I lost it, so we gotta be careful because they might just take him back. But anyway, we got two clowns in the back. One guy is from Waco, Texas, by the name of the Sexecutioner. Oh, I mean, no, wait, no, it's the principal. That's right, I'm all screwed up in the brain anyway. But he thinks that he is the best damn wrestler in the world and a fucking technical wrestler that he is. Bullshit. And then you got a guy by the name of Moondog Jack who is so fucking hairy that he looks like he took that mint ice gum and he took it to the extreme. And I just don't understand why they don't just shave his ass and to donate his hair to cancer. So bring those two motherfuckers out here so I can beat their ass real quick, and he can beat their ass real quick, and that's all I got to say.
Good!
Ladies and gentlemen, weighing in from 285 pounds,
gay and bigger gay!
Thank you, baby.